song you wrote in a weird place. An untraditional songwriting office. You know how we have songwriting offices?
Yeah.
Because we're songwriters.
Yeah.
Often you go to your songwriting office. I think this is the... I have to turn this down a little bit. That's good. It's not a weird place, but I think I was on the highway driving 60 miles an hour when I had this idea, and I have like hundreds of silly ideas on my cell phone where I'm like, that's a great idea, and then I'll listen to it and it's just me like going, because it's in my head, I just made the greatest melody ever, but 20 minutes later it makes no sense, you know, been there? But this time I did the courtesy of not having a melody at all, I just had a drum beat. I just went, but I remembered it after the drive home. And then I turn into this song. And this song is called Time Gives Me the Screw.
Thank you.